A ceremony to launch this initiative was held on Friday, November 13th in Kimbe, West New Britain Province, where representatives of Nesfund, New Britain Palm Oil Limited, smallholder growers and the provincial government witnessed the first payment of smallholder superannuation contributions. This initial member contribution of 100,000 kina was presented to Nesfund by New Britain Palm Oil Limited on behalf of its first batch of smallholder growers who registered for the fund's Eda Super product. Nesfund Chief Officer Member Services Ann Wilson thanked New Britain Palm Oil Limited for its support in assisting to facilitate superannuation contributions for its smallholder growers. She also acknowledged the important role of smallholders in the oil palm industry, whilst welcoming them to the fund's membership. It is Nesfund's first engagement with smallholder growers under New Britain Palm Oil Limited. The new members join more than 500,000 members of Nesfund from across Papua New Guinea in saving for retirement with Nesfund. With the smallholders now a part of the Nesfund family, they can also receive the benefits that come with saving with Nesfund, such as annual interest paid on savings, access to housing advance scheme, access to branch facilities in West New Britain and call center, and access to Savings and Loan Society or NCSL. Frida Kana, TV1 News.